Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. So far we have 6 gym badges. We defeated Sabrina. We drove Team Rocket out Saffron City. There's somewhere I need to go first. No. Eevee's in a super good mood. Alright, let me play with you then. Alright, Skydash. Alright. I need to get the last I need to get the last secret technique. Oh, you have something for me. Thanks. I just realized how much money I got. No need to spend anything yet. Wait a minute, did I even? Yeah, I had to heal them. Yeah, time for you to wake up. You know what? Let's use VB Volley. Oh hell. All right. Stay in there. Gotcha. Got me a Snorlax. Oh, don't do all. No, I'm not going to use my Ultra Balls. Good God, I got 2 bunches of my Pokeballs. Need to bring them down a bit. why. Really? Oh, bullshit. Come on. Thank you. Got him. So far, so good. Wait a minute. Where is this gonna lead? Oh, jeez, what is up with them? Oh, thank you. Definitely could use that. Really? Roughneck Koji, huh? What's up with y'all Eradicates? Time to knock you out, so. The Riot Horn, huh? Means crap all to my psychic powers. I did not bump it to you, you came to me. But whatever. Time to take you out with Glitzy Glow. Hero, huh? Well, I got some for that one. I hope that one's ready. Poor Buzzy Buzz. Oh, Onyx, huh? Okay. Oh Lord, Muk has got it here. That did not take him out, huh? Great. My defense took a sharp hit. Took care of that. Going through here. Oh, what's up here? I got way more than you think. What y'all gotta say? Oh, it's Pokemon Road now. Oh, now I remember. In red, blue, and yellow, as well as fire red and leaf green, it forces you to be on a bike here. Well, that explains why I can't buy a bike in this game, huh? Side duck, huh? Thanks, side up. Dang. You're making this easy for me. Cool. 17. You know what? I think riding on the Pokemon is a good idea right now. I already know you have a Vaporeon. You were standing right out there. That didn't do too much damage. Okay, so far so good. I'm trying to beware of the popping noise from this microphone, because I just noticed so far it hasn't happened on any of the other recordings, but when I try to do the take one of this, since I hear that pop, there goes my sound and everything's hooked in. So I'm trying not to move too much, and yeah, that's gonna cause me to have a stiff neck in the future. Jolteon, huh? You know what? Let's just do Sizzle Slide. Just stop with Pin Missile, thank you. You're an asshole. Oh, you gonna do it 5 times! You dick! And that did not finish you off. Nope. We ain't doing this no more. There goes the whole evolutionary line of Eevee. Well, for Generation 1 anyway. Just batty bad for a little while. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I actually do expect the Eevee's evolutionary line to go faster than Mii's. Because they do get faster when they evolve. They do. But at the same time, that dude used Quick Attack. So there you go. A Super Lure. three great balls. Oh, that was premature. Oh, that's bull. I got signed up. Yippee. Oh yeah, for the record, even if I finish the main game, it's not gonna be quite over because there's some post-game stuff I would like to do, like, well, capture Mewtwo and challenge the gym leaders again. And try to go against some of the Master Trainers. Which, on that note, I actually have to grind. For once. Cause so far I did little to no grind. Well, hell, I ain't really grind at all. Oh, he used Surf. Huh. Buzzy buzz. Magneton, huh? Oh, I got something for that Magneton, all right. Eevee, you sizzly slide. Knock his ass out. Okay, I'm actually getting used to the names now. Marowak, oh boy. Yeah. I just realized I should have brought in Weeping Bell. Oh well. Ow. Double ow. Let's go with Batty Bad. And 5 Ultra Balls, awesome. I like having an arena in my party, but yeah, I think I have a better candidate to use. And somebody I need to evolve. Yes, I do, actually. Nobody in the arena. And as for me here, an elixir, perfect. and a rare candy. Really? Screw KG, I'm out. Oh, yes, yes, gimme, gimme, gimme. Almost. Got him. Mine. Come on. Mine. No, you're not gonna run away on me. No. Ponyta, please stay in there. You just jumped right out of there. Yeah, that was kind of bad on my part. Oh, thank goodness. Got him. Be a rebel, huh? Okay, sure, why not? I guess you have to throw in a pissed off pig monkey. That's basically what a primate is. Thank goodness fighting Pokemon are weak against Psychic. And I think they would. No, Psychic for us, no. Alright, Weepinbell. Do your thing. If you already know all your moves, Weepinbell, I might as well evolve you to Victreebel. You know all this stuff. I could be wrong. You do. Wait a minute, what level are you? Level 46, yeah, I didn't let you learn Slam. Weeping Bell. It's time. I had to evolve him. It was time. But usually when you evolve Pokemon with stones, they don't really learn any new moves when they level up. Except for the Eevee evolutionary line. But it seemed like In this game, some still do. Which, apparently, Victory Bell has one more move. Which actually gives me an incentive to actually evolve him now. Hence, I did. Yeah, let's keep battling. Sand Slash, huh? So not Victory Bell. Razor Leaf. Drill Run, okay. Silver Pin out there is. Whoa. A nougat. Need a little exercise, huh? All right, let's go. Oh, I used to have a Weeping Bell. Oh god. What a courage, huh? Got something for that. Sizzly slide. Nasty plot. What the f- Really? I'm gonna knock it right back down too. Useful restore. Just today I'm gonna use Batty Bad. And stay down. Jeez. This is a long road, I just realized. Okay, I'm running low on fire. Oh, it's part sidekick, so I guess I'm gonna use Daddy Bad. Dig. That should do some moderate damage. A little bit over half. Jesus! A critical hit, huh? Pikachu survive. Switch. Let's go back to Eevee. Okay, Starmie's down. Well, I get 5 Ultra Balls out of you. Let's see if I'll take you out. Probably not. It almost did. I think I shouldn't have wasted that. Oh well. Wiggly tough, huh? Don't do body slam. It's gonna paralyze me. Damn it. No, I'm still paralyzed. But somehow my speed stat was still high. Okay. Keeping. An Ivysaur, huh? Goodbye, Ivysaur. Right, choose a low 40. Oh, there's a Pokeball here. It's a super repel. 18. Oh, I want to catch that though. Buzzy Buzz, you know he gonna get Drill Pick off first. Rage kind of sucks. Wait a minute, what Pokemon is that? Oh, it's gonna be Burn anyway, regardless. Jump kick, when it misses, it does massive damage. Good. That shouldn't even did anything. Got it. Still paralyzed. Now that caused me to flinch. Oh boy. Really? Oh lord. I better heal him at least. Hyper potion, go! What the hell? Thank you. You just can be giving all your Pokeballs and your money. I'm good on them. Oh, far-fetched. I need to shake off that paralysis, though. This is not looking good. Well, I'm still standing. Too far-fetched, huh? Nope. I know I'm out of electric moves at this point. However, gotta use what I got. Got elixir. Oh boy. Wow, that just got meta. App disconnectivity that. Dang. Ew. Better take these gold teeth. You ain't trying to wash them off, you just put them straight in your mouth. Nugget. Save. Oh, I got a lot of money now. Where the hell am I getting over there, though? Where is this house? Yeah, it is. A super lure. Let's see. There's a lot of trainers I skipped except for that one. I might as well go ahead and take them out, then head for the power plant, then Seafoam Islands. So my main goal before I finish this video is just to get to Cinnabar Island. Then hopefully next video I get the last two badges, not just one, the last two. Thank you. Meat Wave. That actually looked like it may hurt. I think that's all she got is Growlithe. Yep, that's all she has. And I got a free hyper potion. Another punk. At least you only have one. I could live with that. Glitzy Glow. Yeah, you're good, it's gone. Punk got Ernest. Okay, that's not a good name for a punk. Let's take care of Primate. Going. That this should take out one hit now. But yet it doesn't. Oh, fuck me. But it's stupid. Toxic. And yeah, you poison. Sizzly Slide, we're finishing this. Better than that. Yeah, I might as well take him. You know what? No. I don't feel like dealing with him. I didn't fight the coach trainer up here. Let's do this. Well, my choke is down. Magmar. They could chew you up. Shit. That was a hit. Keep giving me that money, y'all. Fire punch. Y'all the ones I've ignored. So this time I come back to face you, because I don't want to later. That's right, y'all. Keep coming to me. I'm just taking your money.
Bye.
Galaxy Glow. How many Pokemon you have, sir? One. And it's Machoke. Yeah, you about to be done. Oh, Cubone leveled up. No way. Have a Marowak now. Good God, how many nuggets have I picked up and haven't sold yet? Venomoth, I don't have you at all. Oh, you son of a bitch. You flew right into that one. Good. Gotcha. You I have a gun against. That should clear out all of them. After I defeat her, that's all of them from that route now. Oh, jeez. Vaporeon, when it comes to Ace Trainers, that Pokemon actually got decent defense. As well as attack power. In both special and normal. So I have to say, the Ace Trainers are no pushovers. Neither are Coach Trainers, so I can only imagine how the Master Trainers are gonna be. Why he went down because of that critical hit. I don't think it would have went down otherwise. Let's go. Razor Leaf. I didn't take you out yet. Shit. That actually hurt. That really hurt. I'm trying to think. Do I have a Sand Slash? I mean, no, a Sand Shrew from Pokemon Go. Somehow I don't think I do. I get 5 Ultra Balls out of her. Alright, I'm good to go. I'm just heading back where I came from. There's just that one item. Okay. That. Yes. X scissor, that's a bug move. Did I? No, I went upstairs, that's right. Oh yeah, I need to sell some shit. Dang, I got 7 nuggets I haven't sold? Oh boy. I'm here to buy, baby. Ultra Balls. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh dang, I didn't realize I had the max lures on sale. Huh. Let's keep moving. Wait a minute, what did my thing say? Oh, adventure began on the 17th. Okay. I was about to say, like, wait a minute. I like, that's not right. That's not today's date. No, it's just saying when adventure began. Okay. Cool. Grief. All right. That's a good thing. I need to go back to Cerulean. See, I could go to Cinnabar through Pallet Town, but no, I don't like doing it like that. Especially if I'm trying to get my hands on Articuno now. All right, to the power plant. I'm not too worried about the power plant because that area is a little bit more straightforward versus Seafoam. The kicker is, this place is actually optional. Holy shit! A dragon there! I got more than enough Ultra Balls. You're mine. Huh. Let's see what you got. All right, Horn. Because of course you do. Huh. At least your levels show. Because it would have been weaker. Like in the 30s, I would have a lot of questions. A Lickitung. you could go away. I don't even like the way Lickitung look, the way it looks. Hell, Licky Licky looks worse. It's just, their designs just freak me out. A Thunderstone, because of course. What's going on? Oh no. It's okay. We don't stay here long. Really? Stay still. I finally got a Voltorb. You shouldn't even be here. And you got three Pokemon to boot. Damn. Let's see if this works. Oh, thank goodness, because you're water. But aren't you also, what are you, part ground or part rock? If you're part ground, there should have been no way that my electricity would have done anything to you. Well, fuck it. Bringing out all the fossil Pokemon, huh? Oh, they're rock. That's what it is. I can still put a dent in rock. If they were ground types, My electric attacks just straight out wouldn't work. I love using Rock Slide. It's becoming annoying. 5 rare candies? Okay, not gonna complain. Oh, I actually don't have a Macamite in this game. Potion. Electrobuzz. Almost. Are you serious? Got him. Oh, I always pronounced it wrong over the years. It's Electabuzz. I always add the R at the end. After the T, they talk about Electabuzz. It's Electabuzz. Okay. Well, at least I got him. Reason. I haven't seen a coffin yet, now that I think about it. Either that or I already got one, already seen one and missed it. I don't know. Well, at least I got a Weezing. Damn it. I might catch one more Voltorb, but I ain't gonna catch too many of those. A Magneton. Wow. I'm just getting luckier and luckier with them. Damn it. Come on. Plus, catch you. Shit. Gotcha. Got a TM Thunder. Really? What? So, this how it's gonna be. Sizzly slide. Electro now. Over tossed it. The fuck? He deflected it. Annoying. Oh yeah, I need to heal Pikachu like fast. That's right, I haven't really used the rare candies at all right now. Oh, there's the coughing. Oh, that's bullshit. Cause that connected before he did his attack animation. Already got your evolved form. I just need you now. Gotcha. Potion now. I should be close to Zapdos at this point. Hill. That one alone. God, I know that's another Electrode. Here we go. Let's do this. This might hurt! And it did! Oh lord, that did not even paralyze him. Oh hell. This is gonna be bad. Oh my god. This dude ain't freaking playing! Oh, I hate that move too. Oh lord, he's immune to paralysis! Pick up Buzzy Buzz, it's guaranteed paralysis! Sizzly slide. Oh, he's not immune to burn. Oh yeah, I feel like every other turn I have to heal him. So that's a legendary burn, so I kind of have no choice in that matter. Oh, I get paralyzed, cause fuck me. Oh, and you fainted anyway! Bag. Oh yeah, this ain't gonna be easy, is it? Damn! Gotcha. Nope. Fuck! He's too aggressive! Almost had him. As long as he don't run away, I'm good. Thank you! Got Zapdos. I bet you are awestruck. But you did a good job. Almost lost you, buddy. I could truly say that my Eevee doesn't fuck around. Oh no, I need to heal you. Fuchsia City, here I come. Save. All right, let's go to Seafoam Island. There's something I need to do for you too. TM box. You need Thunderbolt. Not Thundershock. Time to change up the party a little bit. Eevee, you gonna take a break. Yeah, they gonna keep fighting me, regardless of what I do. A Dratini? Didn't expect that. I knew it. Kinda wish I had Thunder Punch. Wait a minute. Let me check all my TMs. Fire Punch. Oh well. Let's continue. A Golduck, huh? Alright, Raichu. You got this now. A Cloyster, huh? That barely hurt. Oh, it's a Starmie. I want it. Got a Starmie. Found a shop. And the fact is, I could find a Starmie out here. A Tentacruel? The only thing I got, Tentacruel. Oh, you're definitely playing hard to get, that's for sure. Finding ways to piss me off, Tentacruel. Oh boy. I'm actually surprised he ain't ran away yet. As soon as I say that, that's what happens. I gotta learn when to shut up. that's in the parlor world against me, huh? Bring it, Seal. I hate the fact you know Aqua Jet now. Shard. Oh my, right, you barely hanging in there. And when I say barely hanging in there, it's mainly because, well, I'm about to run out of PP for Thunderbolt, which is not a good thing. Wait a minute, I do have Psychic. I can live with that. Vaporeon, huh? Alright, Raichu, do your thing. Didn't get Tentacruel, but I will get Tentacruel. Really? The fuck? No, you were a battle. Gyarados. I think sooner or later I gotta go back to Fuchsia City. A lot sooner than I thought. Let me just go ahead and make it to Seafoam Island. Oh damn, I'm already here. Ice Hill. My very own seal must get now. Got him. I think the only trainer that's here is the coach trainer. I ain't gonna worry about him right now. Oh, a Jinx! Okay, I might have to use the other Pokeballs. And a Zubat, because reasons. A Slowpoke. I should be able to get it with the regular Pokeball. Good as mine. What the hell? Gotcha. Okay. No. Bad Zubat. Super Repel. Nice, nice. Yeah, that no trainer battles here, like I thought. Oh, is that a Dewgon? Got a Dewgon. Oh. Five great balls. down? I need to go up the other set of steps. Take care of that side. Well, now I gotta figure out how to get over the other side. Got Ice Beam. Yay! It's actually useful. Slow girl. Did not expect you, but okay. Gotcha. Unfortunately, that's not the way. Yeah, Dugan, I'm good. Damn, how am I supposed to get there? Unless I gotta do some bullshit like... fall through a hole! No! I done fell through that hole. Maybe I shouldn't have went in that direction to begin with. Let's just go up. Yeah, I have to fall through here. That's super repel. Uh oh. Poor Eevee. It's okay. Hey, that got me nowhere. Wait a minute. If tension already getting to him, that means Articuno's nearby. Two big pearls, huh? Okay. A squirrel? Gotcha. Okay, what the hell? Avoid a Zubat. For once, I need to use a repel. Nope. No, Zubat. I don't want to deal with you right now. Damn, I think I fucked up. No. No, I did. Let's drop. Alright. Don't worry, Eevee. Big pearls. All right. Time to take out Articuno. And you flying in ice. I got two moves of Eevee to take you out with. That didn't do much of anything, huh? Buzzy buzz. Oh hell. Buzzy buzz does more damage. Oh my god! That fucker used Miracle against me! I definitely have to bring him back. I was counting on it. Dad, both of the legendary birds went out like that. Oh wow. Ultra ball. Bag, let's see. Raspberry. Fine. Damn it! Almost! Damn. Too low. Okay. He's not making this easy. And he just popped out of like it was nothing. What? Get in there! Got him. I hope. Or not. This is gonna feel like Auraz again. But it seemed like I used up all my good balls, and the only thing I had left was the Pokeballs. Nothing. The fuck was that? Thank you. That was annoying as hell. Finally got that bastard. That tentacle finally. Get out of here. Oh, a shelter. I don't have a shelter yet. Time to get out of here. Mm-hmm. This is not the right way, apparently. Go up from here. I think this is right. Honestly, I don't know. Damn it. I don't care about Zubat. I'm not far from Cinnabar Island. I kinda wanna get there. ASAP. Yeah. Can't get anywhere right there. Oh fuck, really? See, I could easily come from this side with no problem. I might as well take out him. Just finish him off. Everyone, your boots have missed. Yeah, let's switch. Flare Blitz. Holy shit! Yeah, it was one of those moves. Fire. All right, there we go. All right, Vaporeon, you up. Buzzy Buzz. Oh God. That actually connected. Hydro Pump has one of the most lowest accuracy rates of any Pokemon move, but when it hits, you don't want it to hit, is the point. Oh, good. Buzzy Buzz again. Oh, that was gonna connect. Luckily, I got out the way. Candies. I'll take all of those. Thinking. Go down that hole. You know what, let me go back up. That was a bad idea. It's the other one I needed to drop down in. Drop one more time, huh? There we go. Yeah, the ice stone. Damn it. Ran to seal. Kind of didn't want to at that point. Super lure. And now I'm out of here. Good Lord. something right there. Cinnabar Island. They're making me fight them. I should've just known that. I should've just... went ahead and just go. But I didn't. Makes him confused. Keeping. Damn it. Don't use that bullshit to paralyze me.
You didn't paralyze me.
Seriously, slide. Oh, yeah. That last burn is gonna take you out. It did too. Got a heart scale. I'm not too far from Cinnabar. Oh, you asshole! I try my best to avoid you. Don't pay for that. Good, now we're both paralyzed. I'm not anymore, though. Finally! I made it. Oh, that's not the Pokemon. Send us to gym. I just realized this video is longer than the last one. But at least I managed to get to Cinnabar Island. And got the two legendary birds. I still got one more to get though. But next time on Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, we're gonna go to the Pokemon Mansion. We're gonna get the gym badge from this place. And get the one for Viridian City. This was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the heck out. See you guys next time.